You guys ready?
Hell yeah.
Nearly.
Ready?
What we're going to do is everyone has their layers covering the signs. We're going to walk into the room slowly. Some of us are going to filter in kind of one after another. So a few people go in, then a few more go in. Sit wherever you want. And
that being said, Student Alliance for Israel is a student group comprised of many opinions about Israel. As a unified group, our main two pillars are that Israel has the right to exist as a state, and Israel has the right to defend herself.
Our job is that anybody that anything happening in Gaza, our unit is the first thing to respond. Something happens, we have the most difficult job. And if nothing happens, then we have the easiest job. So at that moment, we got. I went in to get my stitches removed and get checked up. He told me that point in the spot that I would never play basketball again. For me, that was one of the hardest things I've ever heard.
Sufficient. So we don't want you to disrupt the event. I asked you to stay, but if you can't be civil and listen, and you're going to stand up and talk about something you really don't know much about, I need you to sit down or leave.
There's security outside.
And I'll just go get the security, but you have two options. You can put it down and stay and take the tape off and talk. Or you can cover your mouths and not be interested in learning anything else about how the world works.
Standing on the side of Palestinians, and not even just on the side of Palestinians, on the side of anti-racism all over the world, anti-imperialism, all that, against violence, all that stuff. It's a beautiful thing.